After 2 weeks of grey and rainy skies, we finally have some sun. So here we are with all the soft squabs out on deck, drying out. There was no water in the boat to speak of, but just general moist air. So we've got some hangings on the bulkhead there, the map of Australia, some family pictures, and stowing food. So really not long to go now. It's only a few days. So that's all the squabs back in place, map there, a couple of pictures, make it a bit more like home. Looking good.